Hi, this is Six coming to you again from the United Ink Tattoo Convention, hanging out with my good friend Johnny Metropolis. We just came out of watching Tattoo Nation. Great, great movie with Miss Kate Hildebrandt, Shanghai Kate, to those of you who know her. So, Johnny, how'd you like the show, man?
It's pretty dope, man. It was a good venue, man. Real crazy in the museum, and definitely a packed out show. It was cool.
Cool. Did you guys have a really good weekend?
Yeah, it was pretty good. It was good. We all hang out, chilled. I got first place in best script. So, yeah, it was a good weekend.
Well done, well done. Where are you working at these days?
Currently, right now, I'm on the road. I'm on the convention circuit. But I was working out of Body Rock Ink in Hesperia, California, in San Antonio, Texas.
And you're over there doing a guest spot with us over at Ink Couture, too. So that's awesome. And we're going to have you back for the third time in the shop. It's going to be outstanding. Can't wait to see you out there, man.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I definitely have fun over there, man. It's a good crew. We all chill, hang out, have fun all the time.
So what's your next stop? Where are you going next?
Inktown, New Jersey, man. Inktown, New Jersey. We're going to be over there. Yeah. We'll be over there hanging out, doing a thing in New Jersey, and getting in, putting some more work and more ink out there.
Cool. So Johnny Metropolis, this is Six. We're out.
Corey.
Johnny Metropolis all day. Fucking golden. Script cracking. Past their imagination. Free easy money with street money, I made it. Never went to school, I got a college education. But I moved Jason, called me the doctor. Had mad patience, weed like a roster. Chicken with the pasta, that's the